Here you can see on the new Estrella Imperial Blue, that Westhoff flowering progression that I've been talking about, where you've got, you know, one flower that's totally open, one flower that's just starting, and then some buds, and then some tight buds down here. That's something that's been selected for so that there's always season-long color.